And if you listened very carefully, you'd hear the duck quacking in the wolf's belly. Because the wolf in his hurry had swallowed her alive.